class should be Onita. Onita's his class name. Another, you know, psychic fairy. Okay. Guys, it's Frusto here, and today we are back with another episode of the Pokemon Sword Anilocke. In the previous episode, we did manage to get the fourth gym badge, but not at the loss, not without the loss of three Pokemon, putting us at a total of six deaths. Jeez. And I thought this was going to be a low death run, which, I mean, depending on how you look at it, six might be low, but it might not be. Depends on what your opinion of a low death run is. In my experience, six deaths is kind of actually low. So, in this episode, we will be going... There's a bit more story and then in the city, and then we go into the forest, which I believe will be just this episode, maybe two, and then we'll get to next town where we fight the fifth gym. But so first let's fix up our team, because at the end, if you don't remember, at the end of the episode we were, you know, running short on time, didn't have time to like swap our team out. So first let's put these items in the back. Held item, put it back in my bag. Held item, put it back in my bag. All right, so if we come over here, put these three away. Best Burb did actually survive the gym, which is nice. And then it evolved into Corviknight. So let's just put the rest of our main team on the squad. Move you over. And at this point, I could put something else on the team, because I had put, like, Claydol on the team. You know what? I'm gonna put Durant on the team, because the next gym is a fairy gym, and he'll likely be joining the squad for said gym, being fairy type. And you know what? That's a pretty good, pretty good time to just train him and get as much out of the way as possible. If I go over to Pokemon, swap, I can swap out you for you, and you for you. That way, y'all are gaining levels in the back here. Thirty-eight? I don't think that'll put Sorry at the right. Have I talked to Ball Guy here? Let me double check to see if I talked to Ball Guy. I don't think... Yes, it's because Sorry evolves at level 40. Like, my Yamper really likes you, huh? Anyway, we've run into each other at a good time. You know the mayoral here on Stewart's side? Yes. Wheel over there. Yes, okay. And I think I have a chance to... Yes, okay, so I have a chance to run back inside to talk to Ball Guy, just in case I haven't already talked to Ball Guy. Okay, I did talk to Ball Guy. He gave me the heavy ball. We get to... Right up here real quick. Oh. Item. Max revive. Free money. Free money. There we go.
where Bede is being a prick. Oh, before I went to do that, I should have put Shiftry in the front. That's fine. Charles will have easy enough time taking him out. Discharge should be plenty. What level were you? I didn't look at your level 32. Oh, you're a level above him. That's fine. Right, protects physical attacks, right? Yeah, physical. Good for me, discharge is special. Free shot. Oh, and there goes the light screen. Okay. Oh, and he's super potion. This man is full of surprises. Okay, I see how it is. Okay, go for Pokemon. I'll probably go for a Psychic type move, switching to Kyoshi. Do I know he has Light Screen and Reflect? I think those are the only moves I know he has. Psyshock, Touch, unaffected. Fake Out, because that's always the move. If you have on, has Fake Out, always the move you use the first time they get sent in. Unless it's fighting a Ghost type, and Fake Out won't do anything. Boom! Alright. Light screen wore off, very well. Hatterim. Psychic Fairy. Yeah, actually, no, yeah, I will switch Pokemon. Easy. Show them the power of my Corviknight. Dissipation. Steel Wing. Ooh, did not one shot. Thigh Beam is not very effective. Take those, we eat those. For breakfast. Steel Wing build. Ooh, avoid the attack. Okay. I see how it is. Well, we're gonna go for Steel Wing again. And when it was a crit this time, but we didn't even need the crit because the other one did half. But that just goes to show how you know determined Best Burb is. Do a good job. Gotharita. Your psychic type will switch back into Kyoshi. Fight. Again. Start with the fake out. Just get in that extra damage. Followed up by brutal swing. Okay. Fake tears.
Oh, special touch dropping. Actually, that's fine.
That's fine. And the last should be Ponyta. Ponyta's his last one. Another, you know, psychic fairy. Oh, which means, yes, I will switch Pokemon in back into Best Burb. You know, things might have been different had I remembered to take, you know, items off of this team and, like, had the Shell Bell in that battle against Bede. Not Bede, Bede. I still think stealing will work. Yeah, I don't think Power Trip will have done that much. Is Galar and Ponyta not part fairy? Hold on, I'm looking this up. psychic type. Oh my.
Don't need a. Sorry. Psychic type. Next up, I have Rapidash.
Psychic. Okay, so Ponyta is pure psychic. Rapidash is psychic fairy. I see it now. Okay. So that is all of them. All your mons. Demand a do-over? My guy. Eesh. That's...
Yeah, that's one in my way. Yeah, so basically, this is where we
ripped out of the gym challenge. Gonna crumble, right? Yeah. Then, yep, there's Zacian and Zamazenta. Kings back. Yes. Oh, we got a loading screen. No longer have a loading screen. All right, a Pokemon. Story that, yes, Sword and Shield. Come on, just get through this. All I need you to do. I don't need more revives! But we are going to jump towards... Before we go onward, we're going to hop by the Pokemon Center to, one, heal the Pokemon, and two, see what, and sell a bunch of stuff and buy a bunch of stuff. Yes, I'm aware. I'm here to sell. Done max revive. We're selling revives. And we're gonna sell the revival herb. Sell the X attack. We are not really strapped for cash now, are we? We're not selling any of these. Payday. We're not selling that, but we can. Look at that. We don't want to sell the diamond. Well, we can sell two of them. Because we... Also, one of them. There are combination.
fossilized dino,
then I'll sell everything else. I will keep all those. Keep everything here. I don't even think we can sell anything from the bat pocket. We can buy 18 hyper potions so that we have 20. We don't have access to ultra balls yet, so we'll buy more great balls. That would put us at 20. That'll go ahead and get us to 30 great balls. And then no full heals yet either. I'm gonna buy a few of these just because I don't want to have to deal with these strong encounters and being like, oh god, what happens if I don't, you know, get away from them? Well, first off, what are you? Okay, I can't talk to you. What do you got for me today? Today's bargain. Silver powder. No. Next bargain. Razor claw. I'm buying a star piece. I should have checked over here. Is it down here? I think it's down here. Oh, not what I was looking for. Maybe that is what I'm looking for. Nope, that is not what I was looking for. That's fine. Maybe this is what I'm looking for. Nope, that is not what I was looking for. Okay. That's fine. Oh, hold on. I've never been over here. I didn't know you could get on the roof. There's a TM over there. Oh. Metal coat. Okay. And Venoshock. Nice. I feel like I missed something. Well, that's fine. Geez. Okay. Yeah, so we're probably not getting to blown up. We're not getting through the whole thing today. More ladder. More ladder. More item. Cracked pot. Okay. Okay. And then I assume. Yes. Okay. Dusk stone. Good. I can use that to evolve Lampit. I did not realize that there were such intricacies still on side that I just ignored my first time playing through this game. But yeah, so now we move on to the next route, which, you know what that means. New encounter. Will we get Nimpidimp? Will we get Galarian Ponyta? Will we get Dynasty? Who knows? Eyes are closed, and we're gonna charge. Alright, and our encounter is a Persimmon. I don't even know you could catch that here. But you know what? That's what we got. Alright, in level 34, dang! Thunder Wave. They really stepped up their wild Pokemon level in this game. I don't think I noticed before. Just like keeping them on par with like the gym, so that, you know, if you found a wild Pokemon you wanted to use later in the game, you didn't have to, you know, grind to get it caught up with your team. It's like right around there. It's nice. Paralyzed and can't move. We got one more discharge. As long as it's not a crit. All right, Charles. Not where I want you to crit. Very good. We can throw a Pokeball at it. Throw a Pokeball at it and be good. Call it good. No. Okay.
shake. So, time to start throwing great balls. Wow, you are paralyzed in the red. Can you explain to me why you're not staying in the ball? Not even shaking. I was shook once that time, I guess I can't complain. I mean, I can, and I will. Stay in the ball, please. There we go. There we go. I guess all I had to do was ask nicely. Alright, this means data is added to the Pokedex. I do would like to give Pissimian a nickname. That nickname is going to be Coconut. Coconut. Send a box. Yes. Okay, so Coconut has been sent to the box. Okay. Got it. Now, wander around this area. There's lots to explore. Yeah, we're likely not going to getting in into the battle. We're not making it through the whole forest today. So that's the thing. Okay. I see you. Bubble beam takes care of you. Real quick, real easy. Okay. I will keep. Oh, actually, I probably should have. You're part grass type, aren't you? Alright. That's unfortunate. Guess I'm switching it to. Carter. Giga Drain. That's neutral. Oh, it was a crit. Neutral and it did that much because. Crit. Okay. Well, looks like we're sending in best verb. Deal with that. Jeez. Alright, fight. Stealing. I should not have gone for stealing, should have gone for drill pack. Drill Peck would have been the preferable option. What I'm going for now. Drill Peck it up. And they're dead. It's dead. Alright. Next up. Sinisty. Here comes Sinisty. Alright. Because I'm pretty sure, yeah, it's a ghost type. And crit. Fake Out wasn't gonna, you know, hit it. Fake Out wasn't gonna be able to hit it. Alright, best verb, Grudel level 39. In the effort of keeping this still somewhat challenging, I'm gonna put best verb in the box because. I don't have a level cap, which is why I'm still going to be using Best Burb. I'm just trying to keep it somewhat challenging. So Best Burb's going to go sit down there. And I'm going to put on you.
because your poison type will come in handy in the gym. Maybe. Against two Mons. Steel would do much better than poison. But I'm just going to put you on the team so you can start gaining levels. And then we're going to go to the bag and heal the Pokemon. The three Pokemon, or the Pokemon that we would be most likely using. My number. Type. Pokedoll. Pokemon. No, I didn't mean to do that. I need to go back to bag so I can heal up properly. And then we're going to wrap up the episode because that's 25 minutes. Got one trainer in here so far. But you know what? That's fine. Go to Pokemon. Spot Pokemon. Alright. So we're going to end off the episode here. And if you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. If you feel like it, of course you don't have to, but that'd be greatly appreciated. In the next episode, we are going to go through the forest and likely make our way out. And then in the episode after that, we're going to take on the fifth gym. So yeah, look forward to that, and I will see you all next time. So until then, this is Fresto, signing out.